Welcome to the course Modeling, Simulation and Control using Python, where you will learn to create a control system model, simulate, apply control and tune your controller for a system using open source programming tool Python. My name is Muthaya, a computations engineer by profession based in Germany, associated with system modeling and simulations for 9 years. I will be leading you through the course. The course is designed for anyone with basic control systems knowledge and looking for learning the system simulation intuitively, and for the ones looking for free simulation tool alternatives to simulate their system and tune their control methods. By the end of this course, you will be able to use Python to model and simulate your dynamic systems, apply and tune your control strategy like how you do in commercial software. I have tried many ways to achieve this and collected steps for the best possible approach. I have prepared a roadmap for the basic steps involved. My objective in this course is to make it as simple and straightforward as possible for you to succeed in simulating your system models in Python by providing step-by-step procedures and show their execution using few simple model examples. Finally, equip the student with skills required to use Python as control simulation software. This works even if you are not a Python expert or a controls expert. Beginner level knowledge is sufficient to take this course. The ideal student for this course is a control systems engineer who wants to expand his current skills, or a Python programmer who wants to learn control system through Python, provided he has the basic control system simulation knowledge. Feel free to look through the course description and preview videos. I look forward to see you inside the course.